How do we to NCIS prepare for scenes?
On it, boss.
Again, again.
On it, boss.
Oh, hey, Brian.
Hey, Mike.
Can I help you? I'm just preparing.
No, no, I was just going to talk to you real briefly about this next scene we're about to do.
On it, boss. I'm preparing.
No, I know. I'm capturing it all on film. Let me know if I'm interrupting anything.
On it, boss. On it, boss. On it, boss. On it, boss. On it, boss.
Part of the crew is right here. Hey. Special agent. Ned Dornigan. Played by.
Probationary agent.
Probationary. I see. And your hat says. Bachelor
mm-hmm. party. Mm-hmm. Because I'm dangerous at bachelor parties.
And I was trying to talk them into having a somebody just said NCIS undercover. But I think this says it loud and clear.
Yeah. It's right? Kinda... I look slightly undercover.
Right? Exactly. Look at that. He doesn't have a tie. He couldn't be a cop.
No way.
There's no way.
The only cops wear ties.
And are you excited about going out and fake drinking tonight?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get drunk on apple juice, which
Excellent.
Is like a baby. We're having a baby bachelor party, basically.
Do you think the placebo effect of the apple juice will be enough to get us all tanked tonight while we're shooting?
I think the literal sugar is gonna make us trip.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So yeah, I mean, if you're gonna sleep with an extra, what do you want to
do? Whoa, hey, yeah. How many drinks have you guys had tonight?
105.
Pop quiz, hot shots. How many movie drinks equals a real drink?
100 movie drinks equals -5 real drinks.
Yep.
After 10 movie drinks, you need a real drink.
Got it.
Hey, do you have real drinks?
Huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah, in all seriousness, I'm going to talk because, let's be honest, this is about me right now. I'm really happy that you guys are here tonight. As Nathaniel Hawthorne once said of marriage, let man tremble at the hand of woman, for blah, 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 alcohol is fun.
I thought you said this was apple juice.
I even watered it down.